Well, it was a week in 1996 that Montana was thrust into the national spotlight for being the hideout location for the infamous